Hello everyone, thank you so much once again for tuning in here to my channel. This is Liam's mom. Now friends, today I'm going to give another requested song and for this artist. Yes, this is from Home Free. It's mentioned his Maureen Morris, My Church. Yes, it's again country a cappella. Okay, I am so curious how it will be this My Church with this Home Free. Well, friends, this is I will take an opportunity to thank you once again for your keep tuning in here with me. And for those new here, please, if you do like so, do consider subscribing as well and so that you will not miss any videos that I'm going to upload. And I really appreciate for your support. Okay, so without further ado, let's just proceed and watch for this song of Humphrey, My Church.
Cheated and I've lied, I've fallen down from grace a few too many times, but I find holy redemption when I put this car in drive, roll the wind.
Wait, I really like this, the beatbox here. It's very deep and I can hear also their voices here, so calm. But when I hear the surprising, like, you know, something, the beatbox is so beautiful to hear that one. And yeah, sorry for that. Let's just continue.
Down and turn up the dial. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through ya. When I play the Highway FM, I find my soul revival, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess that's my church. When
so beautiful. I really like it. Honestly, I am not familiar about the song, but I like the rhythm, the harmony of their voices. Yes, for sure, they are really doing great. And their a cappella, and I hear really much about the beatbox here of Adam Rapp. Yeah, is it Adam Rapp? And it's beautiful sounds that I can hear, because it's, yeah, we know that as always, they have a beautiful bass, this false, yeah. Tim Post, and I like his voice, deep, you know, all their voices. I can see the combination of their voices, really beautiful impact. Yeah.
Hank brings a sermon, and Cash leads the choir. It gets my cold, cold heart burning, hotter than a ring of fire. When this wonderful world gets heavy, and I need to find my escape, I just keep the wheels rolling, radio scrolling, till my sins wash away.
So beautiful indeed. When I really hope so that it's gonna be published, this song. I know it was the last time that I had done my previous reaction. I can't really forget when it's come to My Church at the end of almost the end of advertisement of this song. I have to remove it because it's totally blocked, and I hope so that it will not be blocked at this moment, because I enjoyed and watching for this, their song for sure. It's beautiful rendition, and yeah, I can just continue to hear them. Oh, sorry.
Hallelujah. Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through you when I play the Highway FM. I find my soul revival, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess that's my church. And the people sing
so beautiful. I was just listening about the lyrics. I just get back to the lyrics of the song that they are hearing. I like the real deep meaning. Like, you can sing hallelujah and you can feel the Holy Spirit come into you, and you are able to, God able to revive you. This is what all we need as well. Being a Christian, we can have this feeling of revival if we have a strong relationship to God. This is really beautiful song, beautiful meaning as well. Yeah.
And the people sing amen,
hallelujah.
Wait. Here. Just hold on a little bit. I'm sorry for you keeping pausing here. I just really hope so that everything gonna be okay here, because I cannot control their voices, the melody when they are going to combine together, and the bass and everyone, the baritone and every type, the tenor, beatbacks, everybody has really beautiful voices that when it comes, I like the chemistry, their arrangement, and their, you know, their unique smiling, and you can feel really the deep, meditation and the deep rendition, the deep rendition of the song. This is, wow, here. When he released them, okay, we have to go for it. I'm sorry, not yet they memorized them. The tenor that we're going to sing for the tenor, it's really amazing. It's a rub, and he has really this also high type of voice and beautiful. When I can hear them, they are not just only singing, which is we have to listen the deep meaning of the song, because it's really deep. Oh, yeah, it's reminders for us. And I really like the way it's not sad. It's a really make me feel refreshing. It's a jolly type of song. Yeah. Wow. Ah, okay, sorry. In fact, they are going to have this another extra for information, Thanksgiving, or another advertisement. But well, for that, I will really say they really render it very beautiful. They make this song, their arrangement really flawless, and I feel that jolly, and I mentioned so refreshing to hear their voice, their unity, the amazing rendition. You can hear their, especially this... since I get my reaction to this a cappella, I feel more aware and liking how is the beatbox, because it's especially gospel beatbox, and I can hear the beautiful also for that sound. I am not really get used to hear beatbox for the secular sounds. That is why you cannot find it here some more on rock or something. Here more on ballad, soft, pop, or jazz and gospel. Yes, indeed. Well, just continue then. What will be...
We absolutely love this song by Marion Morris. We hope you enjoyed our take on it.
Absolutely. And please check us out on Patreon so you can help us support the creation of awesome music videos just like this one.
Also, y'all go like us on Facebook and don't forget to subscribe below.
And come see us live. Concert dates are listed below.
Bye!
Beautiful. Bye. God bless. Beautiful. Nice group.
Don't need no reason. Don't need control. No.
I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone.
So nice. Yes, it's indeed really nice the way how they sing, the way that they come together with their voices. I can really imagine. I like their bending, but their friendship is so fascinating with their smile, their rendition. I like the way how they sing, indeed. Yes, it's not only the way how they present, but I like the, you know, the meaning, the words of each lyrics of the song that they are hearing. It's already preached. It's sermons, we can say. The message is really deep. And yeah, to remember also, this is all what we need in our life. Be connected through the Holy Spirit that connected to Jesus Christ, our Savior. And then we need a revival for ourselves. Okay, friends, it's gospel once again, gospel comments, religious comment, I can say, and I'm so blessed once again for this music. And yeah, there's a lot more to visit for that. So thank you so much once again for watching here with me. And as I mentioned, if you are new here, do consider subscribe as well. And if you have requests, song, please feel free to comment below. And if you have not able yet to watch the rest of my home free compilation of my reaction, please do check here on my playlist. Okay then, take care everyone, see you next time, bye.